Welcome all to the video lectures of ARM7 based LPC2148 microcontroller. In this video, we are going to interface buzzer with LPC2148. Buzzer is an electronic device that converts electrical signal into buzzing noise that is applied to it. Typical uses of buzzer includes alarm devices, timers, and confirmation of user input such as mouse click. While interfacing buzzer with microcontroller, we can use transistor as a driver or ULN2003 driver IC. This is the interfacing diagram of buzzer with LPC2148 using transistor as a driver. Now here we can observe one of the terminals of buzzer is connected to the VCC, whereas another terminal is connected to the ground through the transistor as a switch. Now, whenever this transistor is on, the ground is connected to the buzzer and buzzer will turn on. And whenever transistor is off, the ground has been disconnected and buzzer will turn off. Now, to make transistor on and off, we have to apply logic level 0 and 1 at the base of transistor. So, whenever base of transistor is at logic level 0, the transistor is in off condition. Whenever transistor is off, it is acting as an open circuit and ground has been disconnected. So in this case, buzzer is in off condition. Whenever base of transistor is at a logic level 1, the transistor will turn on. As transistor is on, it is acting as a short circuit, which will connect ground to the buzzer and buzzer will turn on. So in this way, we can interface buzzer with LPC2148 and we can make it on and off by sending logic levels 1 and 0 to the transistor driver. Let's write the program in a kill and observe the project simulation. First of all, we'll create the project. Go to the project, new MicroVision project. Select the location to save the project. Here, I will create one folder. Inside this folder, I will save the project with some name. Select the LPC2148 from NXP. Now our project has been created. Create file. Save this file with .c extension. Add this .c file in source group. For that, right click on a source group, select add files. Now .c file has been added in a target. Now we can write the program. Here we have connected buzzer to the pin number 0.12. First of all, we'll include the header file. Then we'll write the delay function. After the delay, we'll write the main function. Inside main, first of all, we'll initialize the pin cell register. Which will select pin function of P0.12 as general purpose input output pin. Then to set the direction of this pin P0.12 as an output, we'll use the IODR0 register, 1 left shifted by 12, which will make P0.12 as output pin. Then I will use while 1. Our program remains in this while loop which will continuously make buzzer on and off after some delay. To make buzzer on, we have to send logic 1 on P0.12, and to make buzzer off, we have to send logic 0 on P0.12. To send logic 1, we have to use IO set 0 register. This will send logic 1 and buzzer will become on. Then we'll give some delay. This will send logic 1 on P0.12, which will make buzzer on. Then we'll add some delay. Now to make buzzer off, we have to send logic 0 on P0.12. So for sending logic 0, we'll use IOCLR 0 register. After making buzzer off, we'll give some delay. Now, as we have written this logic in a while one, this will continuously execute. That means our buzzer will become on, and after some delay, buzzer will become off, and this cycle will be repeated. Now save the program. Go to the target, right click, options for target. Select output tab. Select create hex file. Go to the linker. Select use memory layout. Then go to the project, build target. Observe zero errors, which means our hex file has been created successfully. Now this hex file will load in a Proteus and observe the simulation result. Here we can observe the interfacing of buzzer with LPC2148. Now here we have used transistor as a driver circuit. Here we can observe buzzer has been connected to the P0.12. Now let's load the hex file. And start the simulation. Now here we can observe the buzzer is turning on and off after regular interval. So this is all about interfacing of buzzer with LPC2148. Thank you for watching the video.